car license. So, at this point, we have completed the...
924, we're going to be off the air, reference FFCs. If you can have 1049, go stand by with our victim.
So, with that being said, I believe... Alright, so you do have the right to an SI. Anything that you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to speak with a lawyer or advise before we ask you any questions and to have them present during questions. You have the right to speak with a lawyer. You cannot afford a lawyer. One will be appointed to represent you before any questions if you wish. If you decide to answer questions without a lawyer present, you still have the right to stop answering any time. You can decide at any time to exercise these rights and not answer any of the questions or make any statements. You also have the right to stop answering at any time until you speak with the lawyer. So, you understand each of these rights at each point. Have you previously requested any law enforcement officer to allow you to speak with the lawyer? I said, have you previously requested any law enforcement officer to allow you to speak to the lawyer? Okay. With these rights in mind, do you wish to speak with us now? You good? That's the only is that a yes or
no? I was going to say that.
Oh, no, I said, you should see you in the way. No, I'm not.
Wait, I thought you were...
So, do you wish to speak to us now, or?
I'm good.
Okay.
We're going to ask you to perform some standardized field sobriety exercises. Level 10. Good. Can I perform the exercises?
Yeah.
All right.
So, starting out with... What I need you to do seriously is the one leg stand. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to do the horizontal gaze studies. That's it. Initially, we are going to conduct material pre-test, starting with the horizontal gaze studies. Alright? Initially, I'm going to check your eyes. Obviously, that's when you wear glasses. So, I'm going to ask that, you stand with your feet together, knees in place, and your hands down at your side. Keep your head still and follow the tip of your hand with your eyes and your eyes on it. With it. Stop. Stop. Move your head. And that's in respect to the person?
Yep.
Alright. I'm going to check for you for tracking. the protocol gave studies. So, if you remain in that position, with your hands by your side and feet together, please. And follow the upper tip of the thing. Your eyes and eyes. Exercises, sir. This is going to be your walk in front. Alright, so for these sort of exercises, I will ask that you put your left foot in the line and your right foot in front of it with your right heel touching your left toe.
Please make yourself
comfortable. Alright, so, one more time. Put your left foot in the line, and put your right foot in front of it, with your right heel touching your left toe. Okay? Alright. So like this. Alright. So I want you to maintain that position, and do not start walking until told to do so. So you can put your left foot in the line and put your right foot in front of it. Your right heel touching your left foot, and you can maintain that position. So far, you have some instructions, sir? Yeah. Now I'll tell you to begin.
I have a bad ankle.
You have a bad ankle?
It's not good.
Not good? Okay. Not any other medical conditions that might affect you, sir? Any other medical conditions that might affect you? That's it. It's flat foot.
That ankle right here,
the left ankle. So when I tell you to begin, sir, take 9 heel to toe steps down the line.
Right?
Not yet. On the 9th step, keep your forward foot on the line. Take a series of small steps and turn around. Return 9 heel to toe steps down, back down the line. So basically it's going to look something like this. Yep. So I'm going to demonstrate. So you're going to turn left foot on the line, right foot in front of the heels touching. 1, 2, 3. Assuming this is a nice step, I'm going to take a series of small steps on the line without moving left foot, turn it right back around, and then 9 good toe steps. Good.
Good nice step,
right? Sir. So, y'all welcome. Watch your feet at all times, keep your arms at your sides, and count your steps out loud. Once you begin, do not stop until the exercise is complete. Do not send instructions again. You may begin the exercise. You can do it again, only nice. Only nice.
All the time? All the same.
So would you like to begin one more time? Yeah. Did you have to do the instructions again, or?
No, yeah.
Good?
Yeah, that's right.
So, remember, hands on your side.
Just now.
Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just now. Just If you'd like, I can read the instructions again.
Do you want me to come up to you or not?
It's up to you, but if you're in clear, I can read the instructions again.
Again.
So, alright, okay. So, put your left foot on the line, put your right foot in front of it. With your right heel touching your left toe. Keep your hands at your side. Such as. Alright. Maintain this position and do not start walking until told to do so. Alright? So far, so doing some instructions. Take it back, so yes.
Oh, yeah.
Is that a yes? Yes, on the, so far, do you understand the instructions?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. When I tell you to begin, take 9 heel to toe steps down the line. On the 9th step, keep your third front foot on the line and take a series of small steps to turn around. Return 9 heel to toe steps back down the line. While walking, so it's going to look something like this. Left foot on the line, right foot in front of it, touch the toe, hands by side.
How are you going to do the turn? Like,
I'm going to demonstrate. So, so left foot on the line, right foot in front of it, heel touching it. So, so this is the starting position. 1, 2, 3. Assume this is the 9th step. I'll take a series of small steps, turn around, and pivot in your left foot, and then again, do 9 steps back. You're walking, so watch your feet at all times. Keep your arms at your side, and count your steps by line. Once you begin, do not stop the exercise until the exercise is, do not stop until the exercise is completed. Do you understand the instructions? Alright. Do you have any questions? Alright. So you may begin the exercise. Okay. Alright sir, next we're going to be conducting the following exercise, it's called the one leg stand. I'll read you the instructions. What I'd like for you to do is stand with your feet together, heels and toes, and your arms by your side. Do not start the exercise until you're told to do so. So far sir, do you understand the instructions? When I tell you to begin, I want you to raise either leg approximately 6 inches off the ground and foot parallel to the ground. Keep both legs straight and look at your raised foot. So, so he's doing something like this. When I tell you to begin, raise either leg parallel to the ground 6 inches and look at your foot and look at your raised foot. While holding that position, sir, count out loud. 1001, 1002, 2003, 2004, and so forth until 2007. So it's going to be something like this, sir. Our side comes together, sir. Get together, feel no toes, hands by your side, and put Pinellas to the ground 6 inches, so you don't count 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, and so forth, until the total stop. You understand, sir?
Yeah.
Alright. Now, you may begin the exercise. By your side, sir. By your side.
Alright. Yeah.
Just going to scratch it away. Alright.
Can I go
with him, man? Absolutely. Make it your choice, sir. Can you like the truck? Can we do instructions
again? No, I'm good.
You good?
Come on, we can go now.